The marriage of machinery and glass is here at Mike Peterson's studio, where he builds machines to manipulate hot glass.